Hey, tourist.
I want that. In return, you come to my palace. To my palace.
How old are you, Granny?
I'm 80.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to share some information about family values.
So share.
I will.
Granny G, go ahead.
I will. This is Granny G, and I'm talking to all you horny boys out there. And you better pay attention, because I'm taking names.
Hi, Granny G.
Listen to me, you pissant pinch. You think you make a baby and then just split? You got no heart if you don't know the repercussions of a daddy no show. That child is going to cry for you. You better listen, because it's all true. Stay in touch. Give up the bucks. Babies eat money, Yogi Bear eats honey. Keep it in the pants. You don't matter, pants. Baby, you need a mommy and a daddy to dance. Be more choosy about who you see. Just don't think that sex is free. It's got a price, but if you pay, you know how it feels to be a daddy someday. Be a stand-up guy, and you'll get high with the love of a child which money can't buy.
All the horny boys out there.
Granny G says, what's